new i30 N reviewed, just how hot can a Hyundai hatchback be? The Hyundai i30 N was uncovered the previous summer, and the lively hatchback has gotten comment from a great deal of car outlets. Carwow is of late compared the hatchback to being a progressively reasonable Volkswagen Golf GTI. That is high claim to be sure, as the Golf has been the benchmark of the section for quite a while. Presently, Autocar took the hatchback to a course and it, as well, extremely preferred the auto. As a snappy recap, the i30 N is Hyundai's first legitimate passage into the hot bring forth fragment. The South Korean automaker has had the Veloster in its lineup for quite a while, and another one appeared at the Detroit Auto Show. However, that hatchback has dependably been more about eccentricity than execution. While that may change soon with the 275 horsepower Veloster N, at the present time the i30 N is the big enchilada at Hyundai's range. The i30 N was taken to Carwow Park for a brisk whipping and was observed to be extremely able and charming on the track. This was fitted with a performance package, in which the 2.0-liter turbocharged 4-barrel produces 271 strength and 260 pound-feet of torque. The bundle likewise includes to keep the rally P0 tires, greater brakes, red calipers, a variable fumes valve framework that influences the motor to note considerably more rowdy, and an electronic restricted slip differential. For its first endeavor at a legitimate hot incubate, the i30 N is unmistakably here to challenge the new harvest of contenders. You can watch the entire survey of the i30 N by looking at the video underneath.